What's going on, you guys? Crash and Crusher here, back with another video. Today, it's clearly nighttime. We have the mother here.
Hi.
And where are we going? What are we doing?
We're going to West Virginia. Good Evening Ranch.
We're going to Good Evening Ranch for the last chance qualifier. We got Crusher all loaded up here, and we got endless supply of everything. And it's lightning and starting to rain out, so it's already turning out great. But, yeah, we got some spare parts in here. We're also going to be coming back with some parts for some future builds. But, yeah, Saturday we're going to see what this thing's truly made of and if it will be able to withstand the beating of the Good Evening Ranch. So, you excited, Ma?
I'll be excited when we get on the road, buddy.
Yeah, that lightning is pretty good out there. But, yeah, so this is our prepared setup, if you will, and yeah, we'll catch you guys tomorrow when we get to the Good Evening Ranch. See you then.
I gotta beat the piss out of this tractor all fucking day long.
We can tell.
And then in a week and a half, I gotta get it to TGC.
Yeah.
Maybe I just quit.
Take your vacation. Like,
hey guys, who's enjoying the night riding?
Let's go!
Who let you out of the cave?
Does anybody have any requests?
Or am I just
let's do some slow
crawling. Hey, it's Creepy Crawler.
Crawling, buddy.
Tot lap.
I'll try to stay off. Why are you got a light in the face?
You're welcome. And it's all the other gurus. Adam. Jacob. Here's Otlap. Richie. Here's Red Zero 2. And here's a fleet of badasses.
But if I do that flip back to him, see that OD move my foot after.
I know, I'm gonna get my ass run over off the get go.
3, 2, 1, go!
a wrap of the first race. Adam finishing first, George in second, me in third, and Jacob in fourth. This was one hell of a race, one hell of a damn good time. I'm very excited to see what the next race is come. Huge thank you and shout out to Tom for making this course. This was awesome. And yeah, I did take in a little bit of damage. I feel like a mudster from the 2019 TTC. I kept running into trees and wrecked the brand new hood. I bent the mount for the front end, so it's sitting cockeyed, but you know what? It'll last for the rest of the day. So yeah, we're gonna head back to camp now and have some lunch, fix some stuff, and yeah, we're going to the next race. So see you guys at the next one.